I appreciate Leo Santa Cruz's time.
Thank you.
Hey, so I'm here with Leo Santa Cruz. He just got done training.
Yep.
It's Friday.
Yeah, sparring and training, everything.
Everything, how do you feel?
Good. On Monday I did 12 rounds, Wednesday I did 10 rounds, today I did 9 rounds. You know, my body's a little bit tired, but I feel great. I feel strong, fast, and you know, we're ready. We're ready for June 9th.
June 9th, yep. Yay! And then of course, so where can people get their tickets?
I think it's in the website is AXS, something like that.
AXS?
Yeah, or I think it's also on my page on Instagram.
It's right probably there. In your bio right now, right?
Yeah, in my bio, I think right there. Or I guess in the Staples Center, right there in the office, I think.
You're like, or you could just go to the fight June 9th and get your tickets.
Hopefully there is tickets.
Yeah, no, I'm excited. Yeah. This is a big fight, and I think like what you said last time, you touched base on it.
Yeah.
This is the fight to more or less you get to look forward to, you know, after the Triple G, the Canelo thing kind of got tossed, you know, this is the big Mexican fight.
Yeah, we're both two Mexicans, so I think it's going to like be in a fight on Cinco de Mayo, but it's like the Cinco de Mayo fight that everybody...
You're like, no, this is the new Cinco de Mayo fight, June 9th, pushing it back a month, right? So overall, you feel great, you're excited, you're looking forward to this match.
I am, I'm looking forward, I'm excited, you know, a lot of people are excited for that fight, and I'm just ready to give a great fight, and hopefully we do that. We give a great fight, and the fans love it.
I feel like you guys will, overall. Like, I feel like you guys both bring that. You know, what you were saying, even Mikey Garcia was kind of more or less saying the same thing as you, just like how, the contact, you know, interacting when you're with your opponent and not like so much of the running. Yeah. Like you guys are both more so like into that.
Yeah, that's what we're training hard for, to give the fans a great fight. That we, you know, we bust our ass off right here so that we could go over there and give a great fight. Not a boring fight like, you know, other people that they just go and move and throw 1, 2, 3 punches around and that's it. Now we're gonna go out there and throw as many punches as we can.
That's awesome. Yeah. And give the fans what they want.
Yep.
And show them exactly how hard you've been working in here.
Of course,
yay. Okay, so that's June 9th again, and that's at the Staples Center?
Yeah.
Okay, guys, June 9th, Staples Centers. And then what is your Instagram?
My Instagram is El Famoso Terremoto. El Famoso Terremoto.
Okay, so just in case the person doesn't speak Spanish, how do I say that? This guy back here. Okay.
Yeah, no, El Famoso Terremoto. El Famoso Terremoto. Yes. ELTERREMOTO.
Okay, there you go. Awesome. Okay, guys.
El Famoso. Oh, no, sorry, it wasn't that. It's E-L. Sorry, I missed the word. It's ELFAMOSO, then TERREMOTO.
I missed a whole word.
Famoso, yeah.
No, because it's crazy, because, like, for instance, like, for me, I wouldn't know how to spell it because I don't speak Spanish, you know? So that's why. So for anyone who's watching who doesn't speak Spanish, whatever. Don't kill me, Leo. Sorry.
Sorry.
Poor guy. I'm harassing him after his training. Thank you.
You're welcome.